Happy Friday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Chris Martinez. Thanks for checking out your web forecast right here on WPBF.com. We have a cold front on the way, and that's great news. Cooler, drier air working its way in. And as it does move down the spine of Florida, we will be up in the rain chances. Could see a rumble of thunder, as you can see again, as early as noontime for the Treasure Coast. And then moving through the area as far as Palm Beach County through, let's say, early afternoon, early evening, still dealing with a few scattered showers, mostly cloudy skies. And then later this evening, especially tonight around 8, 9, 10 o'clock, that's when you notice the breeze kick up and really that cooler air starts to work its way in. But these 50s, 60s, and 70s, very short-lived, just for the weekend. And then high pressure builds in right behind that and sets up another warming trend here across the area. Also with high pressure, gusty winds, so seas will be getting rough, running 3 to 5 feet, looking at a light chop on the inland waterways. Here's a look at South Florida's most accurate. We take you through the next 7 days and experience a warm-up, especially in time for Christmas.